Text-based editing in Premiere Pro allows you to edit a transcript of your video to see changes in the visuals. This video will show you how to start your project with a transcript to build your rough cut. When importing your clips, enable automatic transcription and set the preference to Auto-transcribe all imported clips. While it's transcribing, you can switch to the workspace for text-based editing. Double-click a clip in the project panel to load it into the source monitor. The transcription for that clip will appear in the text panel. Highlighting a sentence in the text panel will set in and out points around that moment in your source video. Click and drag the clip or use keyboard shortcuts to insert the clip onto your timeline. Premiere will automatically change the workspace to reflect the timeline you're creating. Uncheck Follow Active Monitor to manually switch between the source transcript and the sequence's transcript. Once you create your rough cut, you can switch to the sequence transcript for more detailed editing. Use the transcriptions to cut, paste, or remove moments from your timeline. You can watch the changes appear in your sequence as you edit the text. Once you're happy with your sequence, switch to the Captions tab to create subtitles. We hope this saves you some time.